You know, I would have to say two quick things. One is I think we should stay curious, and I think that we need to be a communities that are grace-filled. We're so quick in our culture to not extend grace and not lean in to learn together. But I think that that's one of the things that we're learning as a church, and I think it's something that is a model, a reflection of the kingdom. When we stay curious, ask good questions, and extend grace.